Mario. Don't let his whimsical laugh fool you. This guy is a serial murderer. Using the princess being kidnapped as an excuse, this plumber quickly changes from a cute, cuddly Italian to the harbinger of death. Any man with the ability to crush another living, breathing thing with the weight of his own body is a cold-hearted killer. Throughout the years, Mario has killed millions of Goombas, countless bullet bills, and even this turtle's brother. And all we've done about it is laugh with glee. Mario's violent tendencies have been apparent since he was first noticed in the original Donkey Kong. Most of the time, he was content jumping over the barrels rolling slowly towards him. But if he happened to find a hammer, he would go berserk smashing any minor inconvenience in his path to pieces. We all saw the warning signs. In his younger years, Mario didn't hide the fact that he enjoyed beating crocodiles and birds into submission. But again, we stood aside and let him get away with it. And he's become even more unstable since then. Now, not only has he gained the ability to shoot projectiles from his hands and envelop himself in pure energy, but he's also turned to the use of various psychotropic substances, which only give him more power during his homicidal rampages. Unfortunately, you cannot deny the effectiveness of the feet on this blue overall-wearing psychopath. Your feet may get at it, Mario. But you should be ashamed of what you've become. Someday your reign of terror will end, Mario. Someday.